Yes, he's number four, kicking him right now. Goes the Pride Company, Daniel Beard from Ellisburg, Washington, has brought a five-year-old little horse that has been second to none all year long.